The tents are coming down at the Occupy Hartford movement, but instead of a signal that the occupation is folding, organizers say it's exactly the opposite.
We realize that, you know, the summer and spring tents will not withstand. So, you know, that those have come down and we've put some other sturdier ones up.
To winterize the camp, they're using teepee-like construction with tarps over tents and doing whatever possible to stay off the surface, which is sure to freeze.
Anything that elevates us from off of the ground itself is what we're using. Wood pallets, cardboard, styrofoam.
Occupation committee member Kylie Jones says she spends every night outside at the camp and that wardrobes will have to shift if her stay is to continue.
2, 3, 4, 5 layers possibly. Hand warmers, foot warmers, scarves, hats, gloves.
General Assembly meetings are moving indoors to the Kabbalah House Cafe on Albany Avenue, but the movement will remain outside, and the hope is that the winterized camp will help make that possible.
We're gonna meet inside more often because of the weather, but you know, we're still here.